Hello, I'm Dr. Sunil Kini, consultant joint replacement and arthroscopy surgeon at Manipal Hospitals, Bangalore. The improvement in lifestyle after joint replacement surgery can be seen immediately and progresses, say, up to a year or more. So the certain kind of activities such as walking, knee bending is immediately started after surgery. For people who want to do light work at home, this can be started, say, about 3 or 4 weeks after surgery, at the point at which a patient is on a single stick or doesn't use an aid at all. For people who want to do a certain more level of activity, such as cooking and household activities, we advise the patient to start it after 4 to 6 weeks. Similarly, for people who want to go outdoor, 4 to 6 weeks again is an ideal time. We advise the patient to use a stick initially outdoor, especially because there are a lot of uneven surfaces and we don't want the patient to trip and fall as a result of a weak knee. For people who want to go back to office, we would say that again 4 to 6 weeks is an ideal time. For people who want to drive, 6 weeks would be an ideal time to start driving as well. For people who want to carry on certain kind of sport knee activities, play doubles tennis or golf or swimming, 6 weeks, 2-3 months would be an ideal time frame you're looking for, depending on an individual basis. Certain impact activities like jogging, running, playing football, singles tennis, all these are discouraged purely in the point of view that this may cause an accelerated wear after a joint replacement. Although some patients do that, they are at the increased risk of what we call as a wear of the plastic and subsequently cause loosening of the implant. Thank you.